one more act, so everyone just stand here. Just walk in there too. The last act, please welcome Olivia Sayvetz with some poetry.
Together with Rowan, shout out to Floba, that's a rap name, yes I know. I was just Facebook chatting with her and listening about, so this is shout out to class 2011. I've been Facebook people for days. I hate that the skies have been so gray, so my mind running through a maze, trying to make up with, trying to keep up with the work through the haze of sleep debt. Don't know if I can take another step. You really think that this is sufficient college prep? We'll be going through every night by our desktop light. That's right. Time goes so fast. Wish it would just last a few more seconds, months, years. It would be like music to my ears. Just hear that I spend some time with the ones that I hold dear. That is, all of my peers. I just fear that I'll be losing all my bros, copping arrows, especially my girl Rogue. We could have a bomb that glows, a radiant light that illuminates my internal sight. Cue the owls to my trees, the knees of my bees. Got that at all, just ask me. And you can feel what I see. Our family of youth is beginning to creep like the fallen leaves. High school is finally setting us all free, putting us out into society. But where does that leave what used to be we? All of us no longer with a central identity, all of us with our ability, integrity, humility, setting out to share what we are, and that's generosity. So here's the lowdown. We're starting the countdown. 220 days we can really leave town. To the day we get out and put on our cap and gown. The last time we will ever leave walk is one. Adding the last thread to our collective web that we have spun. I may be jumping the gun, but don't get me wrong. What we have together is going to be lifelong. But our time here, we can't continue to prolong the 4 years that we managed to get along. Now that we've built ourselves up into something incredibly strong, we need to all join together for a very last song to remember where y'all came from.